Exercise 1.3. Write the following in decimal form. I am saying what kind of decimal expansion each has. So in this first question, 36 divided by 100. Now we know that in denominator here two zeros are there. So this type of numbers we can get directly in decimal form. So first numerator numbers you should write as it is. 36, denominator two zeros are there. That means after two digits have to put the point. So 0.36. If two zeros are there, after two digits have to put the point. If three zeros are there, after three digits have to put the point. Now this is the final result. Then this is said to be terminating decimal. Terminating decimal. This is said to be terminating decimal. Question number 2 in this. 1 divided by 11. So here 1 is less than 11. So we should divide 1 divided by 11. So we know that 1 is less than 11. So what we should do? We have to put the point. Then we should take 10 here. Now again, 10 is less than 11. So here we should take 10. Then here 10. Now it become 100. So now 11, 9 are 99. So 100 minus 99, what is the answer here? 1. Okay. Now already we had put here point, then we should take 10. Okay. Here 10 is less than 11. So again what we should do? So here we should put 0. Here again we should take a 0. Then 11, 9 are 99. So remainder is here 1. Then already we have put point. Then 10 you can take here. Again here put 0. Then here 10 you should take. Okay. Then again 11, 9 are 99. So again remainder is 1. So it will go continuously like this. Okay. So what is the answer here? Of your LHS side, before decimal point, we should take 10.0909. Same, it will repeat 0909. Okay. So this one is said to be non-terminating. That is not ending, not terminating and recurring decimal. Non-terminating. Non-terminating and recurring. Recurring decimal. So again here 0.09 0.09 0909. So that means here 09 is repeating. So this one how to write? 0.09. Here only two digits only repeating. So over two digits you have to put the bar. So from this we can understand 09, only two digits, 0909, that two digits only you are repeating. Okay. So in this third question, 4 integer 1 by 8. So this is given in the mixed fraction. So before going to this To solve this question, what we should do here? First, we should multiply 8 fours are 32 plus 1. So, this is equal to 33 divided by 8. Okay? 33 divided by 8. Then, here we should divide this 33 by 8. 33 divided by 8. Multiply 8 fours are 32. Remainder is 1. Then 1 is less than 8. So what we should do here? Put point, then you should take 0. 8 ones are 8. Remainder is 2. Again 2 is less than 8. Already we had put the point here, so we can take 0. Then 8 twos are 16. Remainder is 4. Again 4 is less than 8. Then you can take 0 here. 8 fives are 40. So remainder is 0. 40 minus 40, that is remainder is 0. Now what is the answer here? 4.125. So this is equal to 4.125. So this is ending, that means terminating decimal. So this is said to be terminating. Terminating decimal. That means ending. Okay. So this is said to be terminating decimal.